The following video is an exploration of what is known as the Warren Effect.
It's real.
It's real.
It's real.
The stories you are about to hear are true. They have been recorded without any manipulation to the sound or picture. The Warren Effect was first observed more than a decade ago by students at Davenport University's Warren campus. 90% of the students who attend Davenport University's Warren campus are non-traditional students. The term non-traditional refers to students who have been in the workforce and have decided to go back to college. The effect is not out of the ordinary. However, it is a phenomena that explains why Davenport's Warren campus has an extraordinarily high rate of successful graduates.
I chose to come to the Davenport Warren campus because, like many other students here, it was my second time attending college and I feel like we really fit in.
I chose Davenport University because of the smaller, intimate class size. There's a lot of pride here and they care about your education.
When I come in these doors, I'm not just a number. I'm not just a person identified by my student ID, but that I have a name and people know me personally.
Coincidentally, there have been case studies where the Warren Effect has also been recognized in classrooms.
Yes, there is a Warren Effect here. It's a great atmosphere to be around. No negativity. It's always something positive.
We all come from different backgrounds, but it feels like I've known everybody here for a while. We get together in study groups like a big family.
The Warren Effect is without a doubt one good reason students come to Davenport University's Warren campus and why students continue to tell us they are receiving an education that is well worth it.
Being a part of the Warren campus allows you to feel like you're a part of something so much bigger than yourself. Walking the halls, being in the classes, you feel like you belong to something that outside of you can impact the world.
The Warren Effect, it's real.